Hi all, thanks for tuning into our channel. This is Satish here, busting the myths of the automotive world. That's what we're here for. So today, I thought we'll start with something very simple, like the engine oil which we have. All the time, whenever you give your car for service, you would always have people asking you random questions like, do you want synthetic oil, semi-synthetic oil, which oil do you want? And after that, they always pop up random numbers like 5W40, 10W30, 15W40. But what exactly do these numbers mean? The difference between the three grades is only based on the temperature range that they can cover. So in the beginning, when you see the first two, the number followed by the alphabet, right? That is 15NW or 10NW or 5NW. This one specifies the winter conditions, that is the extreme cold conditions, how good the viscosity of the oil is going to be. Following which, you have another number which would rather be 30, 40 or 50, which is most popular in the market currently. So this one number specifies how good is the lubrication of the engine at extreme high temperatures. So this number is quite common in all three engine oils, whichever grade they are, they do a pretty good job at that. So that completes what is the reason behind the numbering of this, and that is the reason for on which the viscosity of the oil is decided. Thank you for watching, keep your wheels rolling, and please give way to the ambulance. We'll see you soon next week.